Good morning, students. As you know that we have started the chapter number 8 from your Honeydew textbook. The title of this chapter is A Short Monsoon Diary. As you know that the writer, the author of this lesson is Ruskin Bond. We have discussed about the Ruskin Bond, who was just born in, who belonged to the Kasoli from the Mussoorie from the Himachal Pradesh. Right? So students, as we know that we have just discussed about the author, as also we have completed its background, it means here he belonged to the nature, he belonged to the beauty of the nature as he discussed in his own notable works, right? So we have also completed his notable works, and as also this writer Ruskin Bond just also awarded by many awards like the Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan in Sahitya Academy in 1992, Padma Bhushan in 1999, and Padma Vibhushan in 2014 he got, right? So it means we can say that this writer, this author is the Anglo-Indian writer who is writing his own experience, his own feelings about his area where he was, he is living, we can say, because he is still alive. He is living in the landlord in Mussoorie, right? So this chapter also belongs to that region, we can say that, right? And as we know that Mussoorie is a very cold, right? Very cold atmosphere we are getting there, right? So once if you are getting the chance to go to travel, to do journey over there, once upon a time in your life, you just travel over this particular place, right? It's really very amazing. You will feel that we are just near to the God, because nature, beauty is there only, nature is there only. So as we have seen that this is the diary, as we know that student, the diary is the form, it's a written form. We people like to notice everything what we experience over the whole day, right? And we are writing in a form, in a written form, and in one particular diary which we will use in the future, how we realize, how we felt the past over there. So we are reminding just that past by showing the diary over there. So students, this is the diary, and this few extracts taken from the diary only. So students, here as we know that here we date here the right, the author was mentioning these things, right? His own experience. So what happened on 24th June? He is writing here. As you know that it was the first day of the monsoon season, and also he was describing the mist, right? So here what happened, monsoon season generally was meant to mist. How the mist was covering the hills and also the all atmosphere. So because of that mist, the water would not able to see the things, and the atmosphere become very melancholy, very sad, because mist conceal the hills. Then after what happened, he was also talking about the birds. Because of the bird, because of the mist, the birds were not singing, right? And we can say that trees become very dull and gray. And here the author was just described a misty atmosphere over there, right? Then after he was just using few characters like the Biju, and his sister Biju was calling his sister, and the writer could not able to see the two children. He was just listing that things. So here he was described about the mist only in this paragraph, right? So because of this mist, what happened? See next, before that, we'll see what happened on 24th June. Next day, what he experienced over there, it is about. See students, here we'll see. June 25, some genuine early monsoon rain, warm and humid, and not the cold high altitude stuff we have been having all the year. So students, here what the writer said, June 25 ko kya hua tha, writer ne kya dekha, what he experienced over there, he said here. Some genuine means what, student? Real. Early monsoon rain, warm and humid. As we know that in Mussoorie, whole year we are just feeling rainy season only, right? Bahut zyada thand hoti hai, barish hoti rehti hai. It's a common thing for that particular place, right? Wahan pe hota hi hai whole year. But here what the writer said,
कैसे होता है नहीं, बिना सीजन की बारिश होती है, उसके बाद जो हम फील करते हैं वो है जस्ट वार्मनेस एंड ह्यूमिडिटी ओवर देयर. सो सेम थिंग आल्सो द राइटर द ऑथर रस्किन बॉन्ड वाज फीलिंग ओवर देयर. व्हाट ही सेड, दिस रेन वाज समथिंग डिफरेंट, इट मींस इट गिव्स द डिफरेंट थिंग्स, इट गिव द डिफरेंट फीलिंग्स ओवर देयर. दैट्स व्हाई ही सेड इट वाज जस्ट क्रिएटेड इन वार्मनेस एंड ह्यूमिडिटी ओवर देयर. एंड बिकॉज़ ऑफ दैट व्हाट हैपेंड, इट्स अ कोल्ड हाई अल्टीट्यूड स्टफ वी हैव हैविंग ऑल द ईयर. द राइटर सेड हमें पता है कि ये जो मसूरी है यहाँ पे पूरा साल बारिश होती है, बट यहाँ पे जो आज बारिश होती है, द फर्स्ट मॉर्निंग में जो बारिश होती है, इट वॉज समथिंग डिफरेंट. इट वॉज जस्ट अ डिफरेंट, इट्स अ डिफरेंट सीजन ऑफ हैपन इन दिस सीजन. सी द प्लांट्स सीम्स टू नो इट टू. ये जो बारिश हुई थी तो प्लांट्स को भी पता चल गया था कि अब बारिश होने वाली है, बिकॉज इट वॉज जस्ट कोल्ड, इट वॉज जस्ट विंटर. एंड व्हाट हैपेंड हियर, the monsoon started over there and the plants also knew about this. They also felt that. How they were expressing we'll see in the next line. See, and the first cobra lily raised its head from the ponds as I talked up to the bank and post office. Now see students here how the plants knew about this rain. See what the writer, what the author Ruskin Bond was telling to us this only. He said, whenever I was just going to the bank and post office, I saw something. What he saw? One of the plants. See, ye jo plant hai, right? It's a cobra lily plant. Students, you can see it is also given in your textbook. So, you can see, you can find from the Google also. This cobra lily farms, right? Ye jo cobra उसने भी अपना सिर ऊपर कर लिया था. इट मींस इट रेज हिज हेड, इट जस्ट कम आउट फ्रॉम इट्स बड्स, वी कैन से उसके अंदर से. ये जो उसके फॉर्म्स है, फॉर्म्स मींस व्हाट स्टूडेंट्स, अ फ्लावर इज प्लांट विद हार्डली ग्रीन लीव्स. उसके जो लीव्स है, ग्रीन लीव्स है, उसके अंदर से उसने भी अपना सिर ऊपर कर लिया था. इट मींस इट रेज, इट ग्रोज अप ओवर देयर, वी कैन से, राइट? सो इट्स अ फ्लावरलेस plant, and from that buds, one of the things, one of the little buds just came out over there, and we can say that because of this, we are also just there thinking that students, if this type of things, flowers and leaves and plants and trees, they were just raising their new buds, we can say that monsoon will be arise. So this is the identity what we are getting, what the writer was getting when he was just going to the bank and the post office. वो जब बैंक और पोस्ट ऑफिस जा रहे थे तो उन्होंने रास्ते में देखा कि एक नाम का जो प्लांट है उसमें से भी एक जो फॉर्म निकल आया था. इट मींस हियर दे आल्सो न्यू दैट द रेन विल बी देयर, विल बी हैपन ओवर देयर. द मिस अफोर्ड्स अ सर्टेन प्राइवेसी, राइट? सो हियर अफोर्ड्स मींस व्हाट स्टूडेंट्स, मैनेजेस टू हैव, right? So the mist, as you know, the writer talked about what happened yesterday in the 24th June. He described the mist covers everything. It means when it is, the mist ruled over there, right? So in everywhere you can see there, right? Mist was there only. Mist here on the hills, also on the plants, on the trees, on the we can say the things, whatever we are just getting that time. So mist only affords certain privacy. It means वहाँ पे हमें सिर्फ mist ही दिखाई दे रही थी, उसने अपनी privacy बना ली थी वहाँ पे. A schoolboy asked me to describe the hill station and valley in one sentence, and all I could say was a paradise that might have been. When I was just passing from that particular way, when I was going to the bank and post office, one of the little boy met me and he asked me that a schoolboy asked me to describe the hill station and valley. Valley जो कि क्या होती है students? Valley जो दो पहाड़ी के बीच की जो जगह होती है, right? The place in between of two hills, right? Two mountains that called and it really valley. और वहाँ से जो पानी water का flow होता है और वो जो पूरा nature होता है, it is really very marvelous, we can say things, right? This only. So here little boy was just asking one of the question to me when I was just passing from पैराडाइज। पैराडाइज मीन्स फॉर स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट्स हेवन, जिसको हम स्वर्ग बोलते हैं। जन्नत, जन्नत ही यहाँ पे। आई टोल्ड यू, मैंने उनको बोला जस्ट बुक ब्यूटी इज हियर ओनली, इट्स अ नेचर एंड इट्स वी कैन सी द ब्यूटी ऑफ नेचर। वी आर लकी पीपल, वी आर गेटिंग दिस टाइप ऑफ एटमोसफियर। सो द पैराडाइज हेवन इज हियर ओनली, right? So this sentence I told to that little boy. Now students, what the writer was continuing, that he was leaving after one day, right? After 25th June, he was leaving one of the day, means 26th June. Now here he left that day and he was writing what happened the next day, 27th June. See, the rains have heralded the arrivals of some seasonal visitors, a leopard and a several thousand witches. As we also know that students, in rainy season, one of the many visitors, right, bahut zyada insects, animals or dangerous animals, harmful and animals or birds and insects came out from that particular house, home, right? उनके घर में से या कहीं से भी वो बाहर निकल आते हैं। मॉनसून में बहुत ज्यादा हम देख सकते हैं, मॉनसून में हम रियलाइज कर सकते हैं, उनको देख सकते हैं। वी कैन आइडेंटिफाई दैट थिंग्स, दैट इंसेक्ट्स, दैट एनिमल्स, एवरीथिंग वी आर जस्ट गेटिंग इन द मॉनसून सीजन। सो नाउ वी आर ऑल्सो, वी कैन से दैट ऑन 27 जून द राइटर ऑल्सो हैव जस्ट फेल एंड ही ऑल्सो हैड सीन many insects and animals and birds like a leopard and several thousand leeches. Leeches kya hoti hai students? Leech ek aisa insect we can say leech, usko hum monsoon mein dekhte hai na, wo jaroi, gujarati mein usko jaroi bolte hai, hindi mein jhonk bolte hai usko, jhonk ek aisi black color ki aati hai, you know, aur ye hai jo hota hai black color ka pura hota hai, ye once it will stick with our skin, it will not easily we can take it out, right? उसको जल्दी से उखाड़ नहीं सकते, वो हमारा पूरा ब्लड सक कर लेती है, चूस लेती है, right? So here this is the leeches, right? So here the writer was just talking about that heralded means what? Announced and brought the news, right? The rains declared, the rains announced these things there. Some seasonal visitors are coming over here. So in Mussoorie, we can say that the writer said that seasonal visitors are coming out. And like a leopard and several thousand leeches, ऐसे 100 leeches बाहर निकल आती है, ये जो rainy season है उसमें। Yesterday afternoon, the leopard lifted a dog from near the servants' quarter below the school. In the evening, it attacked one of the Bizu's cow and fled at the approach of Bizu's mother, who came screaming and imprecation. Imprecation means what students here? It's meaning demon. So please say kashish. And here, see what we are getting here. Yesterday afternoon, now one of the incidents happened with the author. He was describing that incident here that yesterday afternoon, leopard jo hota hai, leopard we can say leopard, right? Ek aisa animal, right? He just came out and it was just attack on one of the dog. Wo jo leopard hai usne dog ke upar, kiske dog ke upar? One of the servant's quarter. Ek servant tha, uske quarter mein ek dog tha, uske upar leopard ne attack कर दिया। एंड नाउ बिलो द स्कूल के पीछे एक सर्वेंट्स का क्वार्टर है, वहां एक डॉग था, उसके ऊपर लेपर्ड ने अटैक कर दिया। इन द इवनिंग, नाउ इट हैपेंड ऑन यस्टरडे आफ्टरनून, अब वही लेपर्ड ने इवनिंग को क्या किया? इन द इवनिंग इट अटैक ऑन बिजूस का, बट ही फेल एट द अप्रोच ऑफ द बिजूस मदर। इवनिंग इन द इवनिंग द लेपर्ड अटैक्ड ऑन द बिजूस का बाउ। What happened? Bizu's mother was there. She just screamed out, she shouted, and she just made it issue because of that curses. It just protected over them. So it means here it was just going to attack on Bizu's cow also, but his mother was there. That's why it was not able to attack on the cow. And here Bizu's mother protected the cow. So students, we are stopping this chapter here. We'll see further explanation in the next video. So this incident happened on 27 June and 25th June that we have seen there. It was about the mist and the beauty of the nature and how the rain just the arrival of the rain, it just give the effect to the flowers, plants, animals, insects and human beings, as our author are feeling here. Over.